Welcome back to another episode of Beyond the Page, where we take a closer look at some of the features and workflows that make the Xerox Color C60, C70 the best printer for quality and versatility. The Xerox Color C60, C70 is known for its productivity, scalability, and professional image quality. But perhaps its greatest quality is the simplicity and efficiency it has for everyday office tasks. With a small footprint that will fit into almost any work environment, inspiring every user to be their own print publisher and keeping more print jobs in-house. To showcase that simplicity, we are going to demonstrate how easy it is to create a finished booklet using the C60 C70 printer with the Business Ready Booklet Maker Finisher and the Xerox Square Fold Trimmer. There are a couple easy scenarios for booklets. In the first scenario, you may want to make a booklet from single pages and need to impose the pages in a booklet layout, print and finish. Or, in the second scenario, maybe you already have a booklet and all you want to do is scan the original booklet to print and finish to make additional booklet copies. We are first going to use scenario one and create a booklet with single pages. We will scan 8.5 by 11 or A4 pages and impose the sheets, then stitch and trim using the booklet maker. To do this, we are going to use booklet creation. In original input, select one-sided originals. In fold and staple, select both fold and staple, and select trimming and pressing. Trimming is set to on, and book pressing is set to on. And select high for the book press. Paper supply is set to tray 6 for 11 by 17 or A3. Programming is done. Select start. The 8 originals that were scanned will be imposed and printed and trimmed and stitched into a square fold booklet. The Xerox Square Fold Trimmer provides book pressing with a face trim for a polished final document with a square fold on the spine. In the second scenario, maybe you already have a booklet and all you want to do is scan the original booklet to print and finish to make additional booklet copies. We would use copy mode. Select the number of copies, the output paper tray with the job parameters, and ensure the booklet finishing selections are made. Before we hit start to begin the scan, note the order of the pages in the automatic document handler. Select start to scan and create the finished booklet. The information in this video also applies to the Xerox Light Production D95A, D110, D125, and D136 black and white copier printers. If you want to learn more on the Xerox Integrated Color Server, DMP server, watch the video interview with Xerox system engineer Alex Beltran. That does it for another episode of Beyond the Page. See you next time.